Justin, a 2-0 win against Dagenham Redbridge today. What were your thoughts on the game?
A close game. Competed very strongly by two teams. But you know, in the end, we had that little bit of quality to get the goals and secure another valuable and important 3 points. So absolutely delighted with the game, with the players and the performance.
What did you make of the first half performance? Because there was a spell in which Dagenham were on top for a little bit, but how do you feel the team coped with it?
Yeah, no, I thought Dagenham started very well and probably, you know, had a lot of the first half, probably the first 20-25 minutes. We was on the back foot. You know, sometimes you don't question your own players, you have to give credit to the opposition, and I thought they started brightly and they pinned us in. But you know what we did do, we never looked like we were going to go under. We defended well, we never looked nervous, or we looked composed and grew into the game and finished the first half the stronger of the teams, and we certainly went and picked that up second half.
With the score at 0-0, what was the message to the boys at half time?
Well, start where we finished off. You know, we finished the half strongly, and to be fair, they picked it up. And you know, we looked a threat. We were gaining momentum all the time. Like I said, and the goal was a great ball and dispatched fantastic by Josh. And I think that at that period of time where we were on top, it really gave us that lift that we needed.